Hello viewers, welcome to Elim TV, a station where you watch, interact and also learn. Your tutor today is Mr. Wanyoike, an agriculture teacher, and in today's lesson we are in form 4, lesson 7. The topic is poultry production and the subtopic is rearing a system. On to the lesson objectives. By the end of this lesson, you should be able to, number one, highlight the types of rearing system, and number two, state the advantages and disadvantages of free range system. To the types of rearing system, we have several of them, and the first one we have free range system, and the second one we have the fold or arc, and the third one we have the deep litter system, and the fourth we have the battery cage system. Requirement in a free range system, the first requirement, you require a piece of land. You cannot do, you cannot practice this type of rearing system without having a land. Then we have the second requirement, we have the runs, those are partition area. Then we require number three, poultry houses, where the poultry will be sleeping during the night, or when there is the day temperature increases, they can shelter themselves in their houses. Then we can see one of them here. You can see in this system, it entails that you allow, or you let the birds to scratch in the into the ground to look for food within the compound, and when it comes through the evening, they will secure their shelter in their houses. Therefore, you can see that during the day, the poultry are found outside their houses, and during the night, they go to secure their shelter in their houses. Then we go to the advantages of free range system. In free range system, there are advantages. Number one is it is easy to control cannibalism and egg eating vices. Then the second one, physical exercise. Yeah, the birds engage in physical exercise, and these promote their health and also promote their growth. Then we go to no need to provide the grit. Why? Because they can collect the grit from within the compound or within the runs. Then the next one, less feed is needed because they can supplement the feed which they are provided with the grass which is, or the other vegetation, the grass or the other vegetation which are growing in the compound. Then we have even manure distribution. Yes, the poultry are able to distribute manure evenly within the compound. Then we go, there is low capital, that is also another advantage. Then if we go to the disadvantage number one, we have that disadvantage of requiring a piece of land. You know, there are few people who can manage to purchase a land, and therefore this becomes a problem to many. Then the second one is predation. You can see that there is a hawk there, and this is a major threat to poultry farmers because they know normally feed on poultry which are reared by the farmers, and therefore lowering the level of production. Then loss due to theft. Yes, when the thieves comes and intrudes into the farmers, into the poultry houses, they may end up stealing so many poultry, and therefore making the farmers to undergo very huge losses. Then we have dirty eggs. You can see that the eggs are laid within the compound, and some of them within the houses, and they are very, very they are very dirty. And the other one, supervision of individual birds is not possible because there is mixing of the birds. Then breeding program is not easy to follow because you can not know which bird has laid egg and which bird has not laid the egg. We have come to the end of today's lesson, and I'm going to mark this end of this lesson by giving you an assignment. The first question states, number one, state any three types of rearing clearing system other than free range. Then the second question is, state any three advantages of free range system. For reference, you can refer from secondary agriculture student book 4, and the publisher is the Kenya Literature Bureau. For more information, if you'd like to clarify something from us, you can reach us at LM TV using the following addresses, SMS using the number which is well displayed for you. You can also use YouTube, also you can use Facebook platform at LM TV, and finally you can use the Twitter at @LMTV_KE. Thank you for joining me in this lesson. Till next lesson, goodbye.